love bug. It came from Central America in 1949. This time we had nothing to do with it.
What?
No, they're not from a lab in Florida. Their babies eat dead leaves in the ground. They like the smell of car exhaust, which gets them into trouble with bumpers and windshields. They are aggravating, but all they care about is having a big orgy and making babies.